Hi everyone, my name is Michaela Serpi and I am a lecturer in Medicinal Chemistry at Cardiff University in the School of Chemistry. With this short video, I would like to give you a brief overview of our Master in Medicinal Chemistry. This course is a full-time one-year program, but can also be completed in 3 years if it's taken part-time. It can be divided in two main parts. The first part includes the autumn and the spring semester, which have both core and optional taught module. Instead, the second part includes the summer semester, which involve a research project in a laboratory. The autumn semester has 4 core and 2 optional modules. It begins with a module called Key Skill for Postgraduate Chemist, which start with a pre-assessment of the student. This is very good because it's helping the student to identify which are the gap in the knowledge they may have early in their studies, and also help the student to select the optional component of the course that suits better to their needs. The spring semester has 3 core and 2 optional modules. Among the core module, there is a practical laboratory section in which the student will synthesize and purify chemical compound of biological interest using modern synthetic methodologies. Another core module is called Trend in Grad Discovery, and this give the student the opportunity to engage with external speaker, both from academia and industry. This speaker will show the student what is their perspective on the current state of drug discovery, but they will link also this with the big picture of healthcare and economics. In addition to this core module, there is another module which run across the 2 semester, which is called colloquium, and which give the possibility, which trains the student in searching literature, scientific literature, and after this module, the student should be able to discuss and analyze this literature. In general, the core module will review the basis of organic, inorganic, and physical chemistry. They will go through the essential of biochemistry and physiology to be able to understand the mode of action of the major class of drugs. They will also show which are the techniques to identify each compound and to progress them to lead. And the also methodology, synthetic methodology used by medicinal chemistry to make drug in the laboratory. The topic also, content also of this module will be the process by which a lead compound is taken to clinical trial through regulatory approval and then marketing. The optional module are grouped in 3 teams. The first one focus on organic synthesis and molecular modeling. The second one instead on the use of enzyme for preparing drug, and the third one on the synthesis and design of molecular imaging agents and their application in the clinic and in research. The research project that need to be done in the summer can be done in an academic laboratory of the school, but there is also the possibility to do it in industry with placement or in another laboratory of an academic partner. This depends on the availability. The method for teaching vary depending on the module and on the topic that need to be delivered, but they will encompass lecture, tutorial, workshop, computer-aided classes, and of course practicals. Every student will be assigned with a tutor which will be able to support the student through the study, advising on academic and personal matter. Beside the specific skill that this course is giving, is also offering the student the possibility to improve and gain soft skill, as for example, critical thinking, communication, on team work. And these are all attributes required for future job. In terms of job, a graduate from this course will be able to find position in the pharmaceutical, biopharmaceutical, and biotech industry. But this course is also highly recommended for someone that wants to pursue a PhD at Cardiff University or in another university. So in conclusion, if you have a background in chemistry, you're interested in expanding your knowledge in molecules, medicine, and drug discovery, I believe this course, this program is really recommended to you.